I am very late for work.
You don't have a job?
Mr. Ayodele, we've been expecting you. It's the day
that I met you. My salary triples yours.
I am very, very happy for your loan. Because now you know, you say, Shadeo, come and give me money. I need money for food. I need money for transport. Ah! God, you are great.
This one thing, though.
You will be on a 6 months probation. You will go with me wherever I go, take minutes of my meetings, schedule my appointments, and just generally be my personal assistant.
I quit!
If you want to quit, you wait till we get to the office, then you do so.
You will not dictate to me how and when I will quit.
If you quit now, you can kiss this month's salary goodbye.
That's how they usually are. All these big men children.
Hey, Mom, I just came to tell you.
Daddy, I've sacked you. His late father's side, Baba me. They are envious of him. They will fail in Jesus' name.
Sit in your office and constitute a nuisance.
I hope he's the condom at the hotel in Abuja.
Huh?
Daddy!
I am a first-class graduate, okay? If not for this messed-up country, I will not be a personal assistant to a sport brat. You know what your problem is?